All right, then this game is going to be really easy. I'm going to show you a few different words. Well, you're going to see them over there, and you're going to tell me what you think. So first, can you pronounce this for me?
Wizwit.
Good job on pronunciation. What do you think that means?
I have absolutely no idea.
If you had to make it up and tell me in your awesome Scottish accent, what would you say that means?
An idiot.
An idiot?
Yeah.
It's a crazy. You want to know what it means?
Sure.
Okay, when you're ordering a cheesesteak, you say whiz wit. That means you want cheese whiz and onions.
Oh, I mean, I like it for being an idiot. You bloody whiz wit.
Not bad. All right, next word. What does that say?
Down the shore.
Down the shore. What does that mean?
Down the beach.
Oh, brilliant. Brilliant. Easy. Last one. If you get this, I'm going to be really shocked.
So will I. John.
Pronunciation on point. What does it mean?
Oh, John. Jow in the toilet.
No, but like very good process of elimination. No, but it's a noun. So you know what? It could mean toilet. It could mean anything. It's a John. Like, you're a John. I'm a John. The elimination chamber here at the Wells Fargo Center is a John.
This Sunday. It's going to get wild. It's going to get crazy. Tickets still available. Wells Fargo Center. Bloody get here.
Let's go.